everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to activate sound on Waze application. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to activate sound on your Waze application, then the process is quite simple. Open up the app from your app drawer and make sure that you are logged in first. Once you are logged in, tap on My Waze at the bottom left. Now, from the expanded menu, tap on the gear icon at the top left, and from the settings menu, tap on Voice and Sound. Make sure that the option right next to Sounds is enabled and make sure that it is turned on. Tap on On, and once you do that, you'll be able to activate sound on your Waze application. Now, if you want to choose a voice for your Waze app, tap on the Waze voice option at the top and select one of the voices from the options and give it a tap. Soon after you do that, you'll be able to activate sound and use voice direction from your choice on Waze app. You can now tap on the cross icon at the top right in order to get to the main interface. That is how you can easily activate sound on Waze application. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.